Hello guys, and welcome to Stardew Valley, and apparently our quest is doing stuff. Done, raising animals. Robin, the local carpenter, lives north of town, and in exchange for raw materials, she'll construct new buildings on your farm. You'll need her to build a coop or barn so that you can raise animals. That was one of our early quests, and we have finally completed it. I didn't have time to sell my stuff yesterday, but that's not too bad. Ooh, by the way. Before we go out and check things, I do want to check if we do have them. We need the yams, we need the eggplants. We're gonna take one of these. Actually, no, we'll take one of the next ones. Because I don't want to give away the good quality ones. And then, off you go. Let's see. We'll sell you, we'll sell you, and one of you. This yam is going over to the place. I forgot to sell all the things, but I was in quite a rush yesterday. So that happens. But it's fine. Let's go around the farm and see what happened. But first, a coop. It looks lovely. That's the door for the animals, I guess. Let's go in. What do we have here? The hopper is empty. Build a silo and cut grass with your scythe to refill it. Nice. Don't know what that's all about, but I guess it's food for the animals to make better quality things or something. Ah, here we go! The eggplants are done. Not bad at all, so then we can just go over. And more yams are done as well. Actually, were all of them done yesterday and I just wasn't in too much of a rush to notice? Don't know. Don't care, we survived. That's fine. And more mushrooms as well. We do have so many things though. But we'll have to go and buy some animals, I guess. So we'll do that in a moment. But first, let's just go around the farm and gather our things as usual. Here we go. Lovely. We'll have so many things to sell. Money is building up quite quickly again. It always does in this part of the time. I'm very happy that things are starting to move a little bit faster and such things. Also, I think it's Abigail's birthday today. Didn't remember to check what she likes, but I'll have to do that when we go over to her, or a little bit before, I guess. So, we'll pick up the things we need. We'll go down and see Marnie in a little bit. And her store is not open yet anyway. Let's see, what do we need to bring out? We do not need to bring everything, especially not you. And then we can go over and bring our pickaxe and go over to the mines. Because I'm looking forward to that. And also we'll go through a town today to see if we can find Abigail and such things. I guess I do like keeping the red mushrooms. I really do like keeping them. Sell a few and most of you. Keep one. And all of you as well. Plus a few of you. That's not bad at all. I'll keep the rest in though. Don't know what this is for, but we'll keep it. It takes a long to get anyway, so we might as well. There we go. Now then. Mushrooms. Keep it. We have a bunch of them. At least if we do need to sell something at some point, we'll have a bunch, so that's not bad at all. Okay, this is one for eating. We'll take one to Rasmodius, I guess. We'll do that later. Anyway, I just need to check what Abigail would like, so just one second. Okay, it seems she likes amethyst, so that is good. We do have quite a few of those anyway. Not a problem. We'll bring them over to her. And hopefully she'll enjoy that. We don't need to bring the clay with us, though. That can stay. Let's see, yam, eggplant, or pumpkin. This is pumpkin. Should be done tomorrow. So that is good. And let's see. Did get some good quality corn. Good. Good, good, good. We'll keep hoping for more good quality corn. If not, then, well. But that helps us a bunch. Put that away as well. How much do we have now? We'd have 2, 3. Yeah, I think if we are lucky, we'll be able to get enough of those. The pumpkins, not so much, but we'll hope. I'll keep the corn. I'll give it away as gifts. Sebastian seemed to like that as well. He does like everything I've been giving him lately. He's been so picky, and then I just give him some things and he just loves them all. He's a weird kid. I don't know if he'd like to be called kid by me, because I'm probably not much older than him anyway, but, you know. Oh well, let's go and check out what kind of animals we can get. Now I know I was going to get chickens. Purchase animals. Chickens! Well cared for adult chickens lay eggs every day, lives in the coop. Let's get some. Let's see, choose a coop for them. We can have many apparently. Well, chickens, you can live in there. Now, my new animals. I do have some names suggested. The first one I think was going to be Snaff for one chicken. Here you go. Great, I'll send little Snaff over to her new home right away. And should we get another chicken? I guess we could get two chickens. Let's get another chicken. Snaff might want a pal. And the second one will be a female chicken, Johnny. Johnny will go home. Nice. Two chickens for now. And if you want a chicken named after you, just feel free to say that and I'll take care of that right away. Or when I have the time, that is. Because I might not do it right away. Not at all. Oh well. Maybe I should have checked if they have some food for them as well. Because, yeah. Okay. Be right back. Okay, what do we have? Supply. Hey. Dried food for the things. Heater to keep them warm. Milk. I don't think they need milk or to take wool and stuff. I don't know. Is this fiber, by the way? Do I get the scythe things, the fiber, and then put it in the silo to dry it? We could build ourselves a silo. Put it over in the back of the farm. Because it's not pretty. It's not pretty at all. I'll have to get this a little bit later because it's a bit expensive, but we'll keep it in mind. But I will... I'll get a couple of these, I guess. There we go. That should be enough for a little while. Off to the chickens again. Hello, chickens. How are you? Oh, you're so cute. I'm gonna pat you. I'm gonna pat you a little bit. What is this, Bo? Is that where you sit? Might be. Okay. Hey. Do I have any, maybe? Do you? I'll put it in here. I need a silo to put it in there. That makes little sense. Okay, so I need a silo to feed my chickens. Interesting stuff, but I guess that happens. And I'll just keep in mind and check if this is full. They're so cute! Snaff is... Can I rename them, by the way? Yeah, it seems I can. Well then, if I buy more and I don't have too many name suggestions for something, I guess I'll rename them in time. Change home. And I'm gonna sell my chicken. I just got it. Snaff seems a little curious, but a little cautious. It's a strange new world. It's a baby. And he was so cute. And Johnny is. Johnny seems curious as well. You'll grow up to be fine chickens one day. Well then, I'll put away the grass. Don't need it right now. Apparently we need the silo to do anything about those. Don't know why, because it doesn't seem like a hard task to put grass in a tray. But okay, game. I'll play with you for this, or I'll go along with it this time. Well then, let's go off, see if our pickaxe is done, see if we can find Abigail, do stuff. And then, maybe we'll get some time in the mines, but it's a lot to do already. Off to the town we go. Hello. Is that thing done? Yes, it is. Thank you. I received a steel pickaxe. How much for the next one? Because then 10,000 and 5 gold bars. Why a gold pickaxe would be better than a steel one, I don't know. But it is what it is. We do need more more iron soon though, so we'll probably just spend a little bit of time in the mines. You're everywhere lately. Or maybe I've just been around where you live lately. That's also a thing, because I've been to the beach a lot. It's getting winter this time of year. Marvelous. Everything is marvelous, apparently. Hello. We do have a new book, though. Want to check out what it is? Hello. A study on diamond yields. After years of research in the mines, I believe I've learned something about diamond frequency. My research involves only the stones that are scattered about the mines. The ones that are broken with a pickaxe. Mineral yield from other sources require more research. Diamonds seem to only form at mine level 50 or greater. At level 50, approximately 1 in 500 stones will be diamond rich. After level 50, the frequency of diamond formation seems to increase about 0.00016 per level. Quite a rare gem. M. Jasper. Yeah, I would say so. That's much rarer than I would expect. Seems he's having an off day from his writing then and going to the library to read a bit. That's always a good thing. Now then, Abigail. Where does she live again? Abigail. Where does the Abigail live? There she does. Up by the clinic stuff. See then. Maybe she's around there, maybe she's not. She's usually in town as far as I can see. That's Granny. Granny's out and about. There she is! Hello! Happy birthday! Oh, this is my... Is it my birthday today? I guess it is! Thanks! This is nice! Lovely! Do you have any scarecrows on your farm? I have two. One is not very pretty. Ooh, I guess I did get another one, didn't I? No. No, I don't think I did. I was thinking of the one I saw in the store, but no. I didn't get it. How are my levels are getting pretty high though. That's looking pretty good. I haven't given anything to Emily this week. Maybe I should. Maybe I should. I've given a lot of gifts though. Lot of them. Yeah. I have only given one to Rasmodius. Maybe I'll give him one tomorrow. Because I'd like to... I think there's a story involved there and I want to see how it goes. Whoop. Trying to keep the art of fishing alive. I'll pay 150 gold to any fishing enthusiast who catches one tiger trout. Let's take this one. Maybe we'll fish a bit tomorrow. We'll see. But yeah. It's still some days off, so that will be in the end of the next episode. Hello, Caroline. Is it just me, or does Abigail play too many video games? That is a strange thing to say for a video game character. Or maybe I'm a little old-fashioned. That happens. Do you want some corn? Oh goodness, are you sure? I certainly am. Enjoy! Alright then, off to go and get rid of these things, because we need to see. I think she really liked that one though. She seemed to really like the corn. Okay, what do we have? I always forget which one is which of these. This is not the right one. The winter one will be done in a second. Just in the end of the season, not too far off at all. Let's see, fall crops. No, we have done that. The yam and the eggplant. And the pumpkin should be done very shortly. And then we might get a greenhouse. That will be so good eventually to have that. We'll have to take some time on this though. Because that is not going to come along in quite a bit of time. We do have the honey on it, but not much else. So yeah, we might have to plant some trees. But aside from that, yeah, it's going to take a while, also this. But we'll see about the eggs. Different colored eggs. I don't know what will determine which kind of colored egg we get, but we'll see. And also, milk and wool. We'll have to get that eventually as well. We'll have to get some sheep, some cows. I'll get all the animals. I do like animals. Was that apparent or not? I don't know. Probably is. Very apparent. Did you know that I like animals? I'm not Dory, I promise. Hello, Maru. Do you want corn? Do you like corn? This is a super gift. Thank you. Everyone likes corn. In fall. They're really good, though. Really, really good. You can grill them and all sorts of stuff. Oh, well. Oh, we go to the mines. I don't know if we'll complete a set of floors, but hello, Linus. Sorry, we don't have anything for you today. Field research. Let's see. Perhaps the nitrogen fixation level is affected by nematode secretions. You think so? Maybe. Nitrogen is affected by a lot of things. Tell me how that research goes. Oh, sorry, I was pondering some data and I didn't notice you there. No, go on. I want to hear more of this. What do the nematodes do? Do you need anything? I want to hear more. But apparently he doesn't like sharing the nematode secrets. He doesn't. How rude. I just wanted to know the nematode secrets. But apparently... Ooh, I'm gonna bring my fishing pole. Maybe? No, I'm not. I'll take the elevator to the fishing levels of the caves. When I need to. But I'm not gonna bring it. Okay. Let's bring as little as we can. There goes the squirrel. Let's see if we can regain our lost levels. Not Super Mario lost levels, but just our lost levels. What do we have here? Any spellcasters? Anything? Geodes. I'll take the geodes. Don't know how the geodes things are, though. I hope I'll get a book on that as well. There you are. You're not dangerous. Or I guess you are dangerous, but you're not that. That's scary. Okay. Let's see what we can do about you. I'll go around, I think. I don't want to face you head on. Ooh, there you are. Can you go through the grass? I don't think you can. Hello. Go around the corner, please. Run away! I want a little bit of distance between you and me. Good stuff. Very good stuff. I am a little short on energy already, though. So that's fine. We'll just see what we can get. And see how far we can get. I want to see how what we can use the solar essence for in crafting as well. Because that would be nice. Oh, hey. That stuff. Should we fight to those guys? I guess we should. Can you go around, please? Please? They're ganging up on me. There we go. Lovely. You're right there, right? Right there, right away. No, 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 no. Run away. Gotcha. Not a problem. Oh, come on. Did you have to... Oh, that's a good crit. That's a real good crit. Did you have to be a right away? I'm not gonna go too far in case I aggro some more things. Don't want that. Oh, come on. Gotcha. Nice end of bat wings as well. It's so slow though. I just want to go on without spending all my time waiting for you to swarm on me. You're rude. So rude. Come on. Finish off your swarming now. I have no time for this. None at all. Come on. There you go. And I know the irony of me saying that I'm not too good at the top-down stuff when this is just quite close to the top-down shooting stuff. But, yeah. The shooting part is what gets me. Because I really don't... Ooh, hi, mushroom. Could you go around? I need to slash you. There we go. Thank you for turning, though. You're turning around while you walk towards me. It's very good. Then I don't have to do much about it at all. Okay. I'll get some stuff. Diamond. There we go. Nothing. Maybe I should use my sword on that. No. Aquamarine. Not bad, though. I'll take all the things. And the cave carrot. Not bad at all. Seems there is nothing else in here though. So that's too bad. But I'll take the iron. I need a bunch of iron. So much of it. Maybe some charcoal as well. Or coal. I guess charcoal wouldn't find its way down below here. But then again, seeing as people have been putting crates down here, I guess charcoal would easily enough find its way down here as well. With the people. I wonder what sort of people have been down here though. Probably some long lost civilization who put all of those crates down because they seem pretty old fashioned. Okay, let's get you. You. Can we get some stairs soon, please? It's getting very late already though, so might as well just have to get through these. Can you? So many bats. You're taking a lot of time from me as well. It's almost like it's a swarm, but not with a swarm background or foreground or something. The swarm effect. Don't even know it's called a swarm, but that's what I call it. Oh, come on. Bats, can you just stop it? Stop it, please. Gold, though. Take the gold. Ah, come on. Nope. Get over here. I'm running out of energy real quick. I might have to leave before we even reach the next floor. Hey, Omni-geode. Good stuff. Very good stuff. Yeah, I know. I can't find the way out. And another swarm, come on. This is so intense. Can I just get some energy, please? And some stairs. Can you back off? You're just obnoxious at this point. You know that? Obnoxious. If you open the dictionary on the page of the word obnoxious, you'll see your image. That's a fact. Stairs. There we go. Finally. And you guys. Of course you're ready to take me. That I don't like. And you're next to the gold. And I want the gold. Life isn't easy for a spelunker meta. Not at all. Can one of you go around? Just one of you. Please. Just one. One of you. Just one. Can you... Come over here. You're so obnoxious. Do you have to go in pairs? Because that's just annoying. Okay, thank you. So annoying. So annoying. There's another one. Okay. I don't appreciate you. I don't appreciate you one bit. If I can find the stairs here, then that would be good. But I don't think... Yeah, I don't think I have the time. We did get quite a few geodes, though. So if we're lucky, there are some good things in there. We'll check tomorrow. And we'll get some more mining time tomorrow. I think I said I will do a lot of things tomorrow, actually. After the bus stop. Also, no! Forgot my watering can. I'll have to go and rush it. Get it quick. Quick! Watering can, fishing rod, all the things. And my scythe. Yeah, all the good things. And home we go. I don't think I'll manage to water my things in time though. I don't think I'll push my luck with that either. But, we did get some stuff done. Don't think we have too much to sell though. Nah, not too much to sell. We'll hang on to the things. We'll put away a bunch of it. We'll keep it. Hello, Rufus. Doing good, are you? You're going out. The geodes are going to be processed tomorrow right away. Cave carrot, keep you. Or I guess we can sell you. You're not worth a lot to me. Not at all. And we'll take one of you to give and put away you. We can keep it. We'll have the cauliflower on us. Or I'll hang it onto it. It is useful to have. Yeah. I think that is good. And then we'll start smelting things tomorrow. But let's see. Drop a few guys. Don't need you either. We do have quite a few bat wings. Don't need them for much. Need them for the lightning rods, but not much else. Off to sleep we go. Oh yeah, we did sell some things. Did sell quite a few things actually. That is good. Oh, nice rainy day it sounds like. That is good stuff. Doesn't matter too much that I didn't water things then. Queen of Sauce, do you have some new recipes for me? Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish? Trout soup. There's something about fresh caught trout that just gets me buzzing. Maybe it's the subtle taste of the river. At any rate, I've got a wonderful trout soup recipe to share with you today. Nice. We'll get that. Maybe we'll be able to expand our house soon. I think it was 10,000 and probably some wood and stone and such, but yeah, bunch of stuff. So I think we'll be able to. Ooh, lots of harvest. Should have watered though. Sadly not. We'll do it later on. But that's fine. I'll try to remember to keep or spend some time watering. Because this row is fine, it's so close to the house, but the other things that are further away is the problem. But then again, I did put up some new sprinklers there, so I don't need to water it anymore. So that's all good. But these fairy flowers did not get water, so that's a little bit bad. But we do have a bunch of cranberries, so that's always good. Anything growing up here? Not yet. Ah, oh, this looks real bad. That did not last for some reason. Don't know what happened to it. Or was it that I picked up all the things there? Yeah, I think I actually picked the things. We do need about 8 because there's a free spot here. Whims! We'll sell the cranberries. Get a bunch of money because the cranberries are real good. Chicken statue? Fascinating. Whatever that is, I'll take it. Okay. I'll just have to go and sell the cranberries right away, though. Take care of that. Hope the chickens don't starve because they don't have any food, though, because I need to get some silos so they can have food. And my chickens to be able to eat. Up with you. Because chickens need food. And I need to feed my pets. Besides, if I get more animals and they get more happiness from that, maybe a silo is real worth it. Hello. Happy little chicken. Johnny looks fine. And you also look fine. Hello. Wonder if they'll come out if I open this, but I don't want to open it right now. They need to stay in and be dry. Now then. I think, first of all, we'll go over and to break down some of these. We'll go to the museum first. No, we won't. We'll go over to Rasmodius first, give him a mushroom, and then we'll head over, because I want to break open the geodes before we go to the museum, because we usually get something good from the geodes. So it's a little bit, seems like a little bit of a waste of time to go to the museum first, then the blacksmith, and usually go back to the museum again. But, yeah. Rasmodius or... Oh, hey! It's the cart. You have anything good today? Pufferfish and sandfish, they are expensive. They're specialty fish. Tries to hide using camouflage and inflates when threatened. Oh, I forgot to check the crab thing yesterday. I'll have to do that today. And lots of good stuff. Tulips, eggplants, good things. There's that scarecrow I thought of. I don't know how to get this. Hopefully I'll be able to in time. I know she sells them a lot because we have seen them quite a few times. So if that's the only way to get them, I will buy them. But if there are other ways to get them, I will not buy them because I'd rather just get them myself and not quote unquote cheat, but it's not really cheating. There you go. You're welcome. Off we go then. I don't think there was anything important to keep in mind today. So, let's see. Yeah, I think we'll just rush on over to the blacksmith, get our geodes going, and then maybe we'll be able to get onwards in the mines. But first we have to head down to the beach as well to check on our things. So, it does take a little bit of time to do that. But maybe I should plant it somewhere else, somewhere closer to something. But then again, do these work? Do these work for getting things for crabs and such? Don't know. We might try. But they're so expensive, so I don't want to buy a lot of them right away. We do have a bunch of money again, but and we also just sold other things that should give us a bunch more money. But I don't know. You can give me tips on that if you want. I don't mind that. Let's see then. What do we get? I think we have some of those. That's a stone. Anything else? Ooh, that we don't have. What's that? Hellvite. No idea what that is. And the Omnigeode. Don't have that either. What is it? Obsidian. Lovely. Thanks. Thanks a lot. We have a bunch of things to give away. You're always out here in the rain. Probably enjoys it a lot. Okay, we have a bunch of things for you today. There's the chicken. New reward for the chicken. And put that down there. And this. Lovely. No more rewards after that though. I think there... Ooh, let's get our reward before we go. Chicken statue! Can we place it inside your house? We got a chicken statue for a chicken statue. Makes sense. Like for like and such things. I'll have to rearrange these things eventually. What's this? Hellvite. It grows in a triangular column. Obsidian. A volcanic glass that forms when lava cools rapidly. Okay, interesting. And the chicken. Why is that worth putting in the museum? Is it old? It's a statue of a chicken on a bronze base. The ancient people of this area must have been very fond of chickens. So they must have. Oh, I need to put stuff on this one as well. It's a little bit bare at the moment. So I should probably do that. Move the old things I've read on. Thank you! Into the corner so... Yeah, because I don't think they can be read that easily when they're over in the corner. I didn't bring any bait to put into the box. Well, we'll see how it works anyway. Clam. We'll take them. Need to do our scavenging anyway. This will go over to the community center. Help out over there. That should help us a bunch. Don't know when you will become active for me, but we'll see. In time. In due time. Are you related to the game, by the way? Because something about a guy from an island far over and something. Oh no. Broken CD. That's too bad. Oh well. Happens. We'll go by the community center on our way to the mines though. I'll fill that one a little bit more later on. But not right now. It's no rush. No rush at all. I'll throw away the broken CD in a bit. Hello. Do we have anything for you? Not really. Sorry. I'll get you something some other time. Real sorry. I think we probably have given him too many gifts already, though. Sunday, after all. Quest? Wanted. Slime hunter to slay 4 red slimes in the deep lava caverns of the local mine. Sure. We'll do that. We're going over there anyway. And we'll probably find some slimes. 4. Well, I usually say that 4 is not a big number, but then they don't spawn. Okay. Fish tank. Time to drop by. Crab pot. You'll have the clam, and you'll have the oyster. You're welcome. Now we'll see if we can get the rest of the stuff. Soonish. Glittering boulder removed. Ooh, is that... Is that about the thing in my garden? Interesting. It might be. It probably is, because that's the only glittering boulder I can think of. So, I don't think the reward actually was displayed there before, but now it is. That is interesting. Very, very interesting. Wonder if I'll get some scenes with people soon, though. I haven't seen any scenes with people in a while. And I kind of want to see what the people are up to in the town. Okay, not bringing that. Not bringing this either. Can bring the good blackberry. You are trash. You're not going with me. Also, in case we drop you, you can stay there. I also shouldn't bring all of my tools to my mining activities, because that's just bad. Not very clever of me at all. There we go. And you come with me. Off we go. Hopefully we'll have better luck this time. Not so many swarms. Well, we're off to a good start in terms of slimes anyway. Yeah, I know. Go around, please. Can you just do that? Thank you. And slime. Come on. There we go. That's one. And let's see if we can find more. That's two. Well, first we need to kill you. But then you'll be two. And once you're two, we're halfway there already. You want to come over here? Because I want you to be two. Come on, two. There we go. Two. You can just stay. I have no interest in you. Any good stuff around? Ooh. You're three. No, no, no. There we go. Lovely. That's three down. And you can be four. And there we go. Quest out of the way already. Who wanted that quest? Who are we delivering that to? Louis. Okay, no problem. Easy money. And easy stairs. Perfect. Moving on quickly enough. Oh, and good gold. Do we get some more stuff from the pick? Because it doesn't seem to pick that much more quickly. But we'll see. Sparkly music. I like it. And get rid of you. Get some stones. Lovely, lots of stones. I think we get more stuff from this pick. I don't think it picks more quickly. I just think we get more stuff. Maybe. At least I hope so. But I guess it takes out more or bigger stones. Not in here though, because we could take big stones anyway. But on our farm, I guess. So, does it have an impact in here? So, that is very nice. And I do need more gold. But I also do need more iron. Do need a bunch more iron. I'm not finding a lot of iron around here lately. I'm just finding gold. Let's get rid of you. That's nice. Okay, time to find the stairs. There you are. No! That's sneaky of you. You little bastard. Little bastard. Thank you. Okay, no guys standing over there ready to swarm me, so that's good. Okay, maybe they don't drop more. Maybe I was just lucky for a little while there. Oh, hey! Emeralds? I'll take some emeralds. Here we go. Lovely. Probably someone want that for their birthday eventually as well. I do want to, with the rarer gems and such, I do like to know if people actually do want them and such, because they're a little bit rarer and I don't want to just fling them around randomly. But yeah. Abigail seemed to like purple things though. She really did like purple things. Okay. More gold and you. I'll take you. You're not even trying. Nice! Dwarf girl 3. Not bad at all. I wonder who likes these though. They're also a little bit rare. But we'll see. We'll probably figure that out in time. Now, can we make it to the next set of floors in this round? Because I would like that. Regain our lost ground. Nice! Need some coal as well. Need that. But now, we need stairs more than anything. Stairs, please! Can we get some stairs? Before I run out of energy, because I really don't want to faint in here again. Really don't want to. There we are. Lovely. Should probably equip my sword in hand before I go through the stairs with that guy last time. Omnigeode. I'll take that. Hello, little spellcaster guy. How about no? Oh, come on! Weren't we over that last time? Copper. That's interesting. Get some Vamaru. I'm off. Almost through now. So many slimes. Oh, come on! Can you just stop it? I'm really not in the mood for that. Boots. I don't think thermal boots is what I need. Don't think I need to keep warm in here. Because I don't think it's very cold in here. Nope. Haha! Well, slashed him from behind, I guess. From behind myself. I'm running out of health quickly. Eat it. Okay, hopefully that helps. And we can survive until we find the stairs. Because, well, the ladder. Nice. Swarm's over. Can you just die? Please, I just need one set of stairs. Slime's over there. I want it to be gone. I really, really do want it to be gone. Can you die? Please? No? I'm trying to be careful. No! No, 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 no! Turn around! Please! I'm gonna die again! And I don't want to die again and lose even more progress. The cauliflower doesn't have too much health. The blue mushroom has a lot of health and I need that right now or else I'm gonna die. Eat it. Okay. Survive. We are alive. We're very much alive. Don't squander it now. No. Oh, come on. Just slow to turn. A bit so slow to turn lately. It's probably my fault, but... Go away! Why do I have two swarms? I don't have time for that. Okay. Can you stop swerving, please? Okay. I don't know the exact mechanics for the swarms activating, but I didn't like it. Don't like it one bit. Hello? Is a stone guy down there? Or a metal head or something? Can we not fight right now? Oh, come on! Why did you have to jump so far? I don't like you. Don't like you. Don't like you. Don't like my family. Don't like anything about you. And don't like that stupid grin on your face. Come on! Nope. Why do you jump so far? Do the ones with stalks jump further or something? I just want to be out of here. Stairs, please. Please. Oh, cool. That's good. I don't want to have to leave, though. But I'm nervous, and I'm wasting much more health than I need to, because I am nervous. Okay. Carry off that. Can I get some stairs, please? Please, please, please. I don't like this one bit. He's seen me, and he wants to come and take me. And I don't like that. No! Not you! Not you! Please! Why did it had to be you? Can you give me some stairs? Of course you didn't. Stairs, please! I'm getting desperate here. Any kind of stairs? Can we please? I really, really need them. I don't have much time. My farm's gonna suffer for this. And... Please? We were so close. So close. Oh no, he's coming after me. I need to go though. That's too bad. We're doing so well. And then we have to just leave. At that point. And that sucks. That sucks real bad. Okay. Get my stuff real quick. I'm gonna drop off these. Because I don't need them. Don't need you either. And everything is filling up real quick. There you go. That's all I need. Do I have an... I don't have any iron in my inventory. Don't need the slime with me, though. There you go. I'm not really content with that run. Not at all. You guys can stay. I don't need you for now. Okay, rush it. At least it's a rainy day, so it doesn't really matter if I'm too late to water my plants. It doesn't matter too much. But yeah, I'm not too happy with that run. Not at all. Oh, hey, honey. Rush it. Drop this. And what else? Drop off the quartz. I have to bring some of those to Mario later on. But not right now. Can we? Okay, rush it. Rush it. My pumpkin's dead. I think my pumpkin died. Okay. Honey. That honey can just stay. Off to sleep we go. No, 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 no. Free hands. Okay. Once again, rushed at the end of the episode. But, as usual, if you do have some feedback for me, feel free to give that. That's always super appreciated. The mines are making themselves troublesome lately, so I'll try to go even earlier the next time. But yeah, we have made some progress now. So, feedback is always appreciated. And hopefully you enjoyed the episode. But goodbye for now, and take care.